Hello, Susie. Sorry I didn't dress better for you. If I'd have known, I would have. I am not Wikipedia, but I know how to access Wikipedia, and what they said was that macaroni was a kind of fashion in the 18th century, and really tall wigs. So apparently, the Yankee Doodle is so stupid that if you put the feather in the hat, they thought that was equivalent to one of them wigs or something. Just go to Wikipedia. It's a lot easier.